In this video, we're going to do a quick overview of the DJI Master Wheels. The Master Wheels is an advanced professional wheel controller that employs high-precision sensors, advanced control algorithms, and state-of-the-art product design to deliver precise and buttery-smooth camera movement control. For ease of illustration, we've mounted our Master Wheels on a tripod using the included Mitchell mount adapter. First, make sure that the antennas are attached to the radio module at the back of the unit. The module itself is detachable and can be connected to the Master Wheels by cable for increased range. Next, put on the three wheels for the control modules. Note that the angle of control module 2 is adjustable by loosening this top knob for a customizable fit. Each control module can also be detached and connected to the main panel by cable for operation in tight spaces. Next, insert the battery. To release, push on the latch underneath. The Master Wheels uses the same TB50 batteries as the Ronin 2 and Inspire 2. To bind wirelessly to the Ronin 2, first attach the included DJI wireless receiver and connect it to a DC out port. Press the bind button and the LED indicator should flash on. Next, go into settings and select Start in the bind remote menu. The progress bar should turn green to indicate a successful binding. Alternatively, you can also use the included CAN bus cable to connect to the Ronin 2. Simply plug the cable into any DC out port on the Master Wheels and the other end into the DC out port on the Ronin 2. The icon on the UI should change to indicate a wired connection has been established. Each control module is equipped with a 3-positions toggle to switch control direction and 2 dials to control speed and smoothness. The tighten knob adds drag as needed. Also, every module can be custom mapped to control pan, tilt, and roll. Pressing the recenter button recenters the Ronin 2 on all the axes. Changing the acceleration dials change the ramp-up speed of the corresponding axis. When using acceleration, the faster the wheel is turned, the faster the Ronin 2 will move. In addition to real-time control, the Master Wheels can record specific moves and repeat them on command. To record a move, first press the record button, then perform the desired movement. After the move is complete, press the record button again to stop recording. Pressing the play stop button will now repeat the camera move perfectly. That's it for our overview. Thanks for watching and make sure to subscribe for more DJI tutorials.